prizes I left for you. Too bad they didn't do their job.
Navarro, I didn't think you could stoop any lower than when you sicked those cops on us. You're just full of surprises, aren't you?
You have no idea. Did you take a peek under the hood of those cars you stole from us? We're just getting started.
Tyler, you really kicked the hornet's nest. The house is scrambling like mad. They're so riled up, they won't see my next move coming. And you know what you do when your opponent starts to show a tell, right? You raise them until they fold.
Time to take on the house leaks.
Got that right. Only three left standing in your way. 1% Club, Diamond Block, and Hazard Company. Expect a tough fight, though. Navarro's got them wrapped around her little finger.
Nothing we can't handle.
Hope so. Almost at the Outlaw's Rush, Tyler. Keep it up.
This is the house, reminding all of you to drive carefully at the speed limit we set and... Gotcha. It's the curator, reminding you to drive as if your freedom depends on it, because it likely does. Friends, there's war on the streets, and at last, for the moment, Tyler Morgan and his crew are winning. As they struggle to snatch Silver Rock's spot in the Outlaw's Rush, the leagues are falling in line one by one, playing homage to the new racing champion. The battle isn't over yet, as the house is in full bully mode downtown to get their own champion in the running. But make no mistakes, those leagues are loyal to the bone. What about you, friend? What side are you on? There's no room for sidewalk sitters here. See you on the streets.
Ah! We're on in 3, 2, 1. Ladies and gentlemen, you know her, you love her. It's Natalia Nova. Joining her, as always, the best of the best, the 1% Club. Oh God, it's you.
Nova, have we met?
Ew, no. I wouldn't be caught dead near that car accident you're driving.
There's a nice way to say that.
I don't have to be nice to nobodies who are trying to ruin my fun. Ugh, but I've been expecting you. You and your annoying crew. And it's Supernova to you.
Nobody, he's trash.
I hope her racing's better than her handle.
4.5 million followers would say otherwise.
Again.
Watching.
Okay, what's your problem?
My problem is I'm getting tired of every two-bit crew with a hero complex around here thinking they're somehow special. First, it was that Gaio, or whatever. And now, it's you.
You're one to talk.
You're all old news, and that bothers you. That's all it is. You know you need to get through me to get to the Outlaw's Rush. I promise you. With what we have, you won't even get near that race.
How's Queen Natalia treating you?
That's Supernova to you, Commoner. But seriously, it's weird. I'm not sure what's going on.
These kids aren't complicated, Ty. They're bored trust fund babies.
That's the point. Their racing is really strong, like no joke. It feels like they're professional drivers. And some of the things Natalia said, I don't know. I'm probably overthinking this.
You're not the type to overthink, Ty. Keep a lookout. Now you've got me curious.
Get a good view of the city while you can, nobody.
View from first place.
Congrats, you won a car race.
Sounds like you're not too happy.
It didn't work the way it was supposed to. That is so lame. Whatever. Looks like we can't get rid of you this time. Next race starts at the solar project. Show up, don't, get in an accident on the way. I don't care. Hey, Ty.
Okay, something is definitely up. I just beat Natalia's crew again, and afterwards I caught her saying it didn't work the way it was supposed to.
What didn't?
I don't know. But then she also said the house has some sort of stake in these races. Jess, what the hell is going on?
We got some tech from the house earlier. We're still trying to figure out what it is, but it might be connected. Stay sharp, we'll touch base later.
Thank you.
change in venue.
Are you kidding me?
Better hurry up, nobody. Don't want to miss the race.
It. Now the real race can start.
wouldn't have started without you anyway. The whole point is to grind you into dust.
The only dust that matters is the kind that you'll be eating.
Ooh, nobody's up on his cliches.
Got any smart-ass remarks for me, Natalia?
Nothing I didn't say in my web show. You and your crew are great for views. TY.
Go time! your next web show.
I bet you're pleased with yourself.
You can say that. I hope all your 1% club fans are watching.
They couldn't care less about a nobody racing my worst racers. But you know who was watching? A Miss Lena Navarro.
How do you know?
Let's just say the house has a unique stake in this race. Well, anyway, smile for the camera, nobody, because it's always on. See you next race.
Starting to annoy me. Can't even take care of a nobody from nowhere. They lose this round, it's you and me.
Time to win this. Keep it up.
Thank you.
You messed with the wrong HBIC, Nobody. Let's do this.
Maybe after I beat you, you can tell me what's really going on around here.
Have you ever tried, like, being a different person? Maybe more people would like you.
Only one of us craves attention here, Natalia, and it's not me.
Oh, spare me.
About to race the winner of the Outlaw's Rush.
I love when you trash talk. It's just talk, and the trash comes with you. Hello, Nova babies. This is Supernova, live from the racetrack.
What the hell? You live streaming this?
Grab some snacks and grab some friends for tonight's main event, Natalia versus the Nobody. Takedown a few months ago. Well, let me reassure you, he's the same old kind now that he was then. Say something for the crowd, Nobody.
Keep watching. I'm gonna crush your superstar.
Nova babies, are you ready? The second half is where the supernova really shines.
I'm sure it is. Thank you. some breathing room.
Looks like the end of the video, Natalia.
Oh God, he's funny too. Spare me.
Show's over, Natalia Nova.
I bet you're goddamn pleased with yourself.
You know, I am. At least I used my own skill to win. You know what I mean.
I may not be able to stop you from getting into the rush, but you can bet your saggy ass that I'll do everything I can to stop you during it.
I'm not alone in this, Natalia. The house wants a fight, we'll be ready for it.
10 cockroaches are still only cockroaches, nobody. But have fun with your pipe dream. You have no clue what you just stepped in.